To understand behavior, you have to understand human beings from the cellular level to the societal level.
Biobehavioral Health is a graduate and undergraduate program. It's a department in the College of Health and Human Development at Penn State.
It was originally envisioned as this interdisciplinary department where geneticists and molecular biologists would share the same buildings and classes with people who do public health level epidemiology research.
Biobehavioral health, just by its very nature, addresses issues at the global level in a way that emphasizes the local as a part of the globe.
The goal of the program is to offer this degree that's become extremely popular on campus to individuals who may not fit the typical profile of a college student. So people who are adult learners, who maybe who already have started their own career, started their own families, who are working overseas in the military, to allow them the opportunity to pursue this degree just like other students have the opportunity to.
So we're really, truly interdisciplinary. We have people in our department who are geneticists. We have other people like me who are working in communities and trying to translate what my colleagues are learning in the lab to what we're doing out in the field.
So what really attracted me to biobehavioral health was the opportunity to interact across multiple disciplines.
The work isn't siloed, the work is collaborative.
This is what we did. We were all at one point in time in traditional departments.
We shouldn't talk as though one is more important than the other.
Genes to genomes. We're interested in what's going on in the lab and then what we're doing bedside in a hospital. And I think Penn State fosters collaboration, not only among faculty members, but also among students as well. Like, we encourage students to take classes outside of our department because we want them to have a breadth of knowledge.
We were one of the first to do this innovative model of this transdisciplinary within the same department, and our individual faculty have been really productive and prominent within their own subfields.
We all chose to come here to be innovative, to do something different.
Willing and excited to engage in cutting-edge research, taking risks to improve human health and wellness. Open and direct conversations are very important for developing collaborations and extending interdisciplinary science in new directions where new fields are developed.
We are the people that are starting the traditions and have been starting the traditions for 20 years now.
That is what is unique about biobehavioral health, and that is why we say it's innovative. The product is transdisciplinary because it cuts across disciplines. And the investigators are multidisciplinary in the tradition they bring to the table.
World Campus students are part of the Penn State community. And the diploma that a World Campus student earns is exactly the same diploma that an on-campus Penn State student earns.
And we have world-class scientists from around the world that contribute their research to our growing department.